Hi guys, I'd like to do a review of Dancing with the Devil by EX Satanist Jeff Harshbarger and outline the contents. This is the first year anniversary of the book's release, published by Charisma House USA in September 2012. It's for sale in many bookstores. Over the past year, Amazon UK and Amazon USA have regularly sold out of it. Jeff, the main author, wrote on Facebook last week that in its first year it's been a huge success. It made it into the top 100 books twice. In the UK it was in the top 100 ebooks in its genre for the whole 12 months. Jeff's a regular speaker on TV. Last Halloween he spoke about the occult on Revelation TV with the late Doug Harris, and he mentioned this book. This Halloween I'll be speaking on Revelation TV about the occult with Michael Cummings, and I'll be glad to mention this book too. The inside cover has reviews from occult experts like Jill Martin Riche and our beloved colleague, the late Doug Harris of Reach Out Trust. I first read From Darkness to Light, which is Jeff's first book, years ago, before I knew him. It contains his full testimony of being saved out of Satanism about 30 years ago. So this is the updated edition of that book, which he published last year. And I was delighted to write a review for the inside cover. Going back to this book, Dancing with the Devil, it contains a summary of Jeff's story, along with chapters by 9 other authors, including my own in chapter 6. I feel very honoured that Jeff asked me to contribute to this book. Chapters include testimonies of salvation from New Age, Wicca, witchcraft, spiritualism, psychic vampirism, demon possession, ghost hunting and Satanism. The reason why we all wrote on what we believed and practiced is to help you reach out to New Agers and occultists. We also gave practical advice on reaching them and how to minister to them once saved from those lifestyles. There's a short testimony from Son of Sam, the infamous murderer. You may have remembered stories about him in the press years ago. He wrote his chapter from prison, where he now leads Bible studies among fellow prisoners. There's a chapter by Vince McCann, a ministry friend of mine. Vince has a great YouTube channel called Shaz Ulo. Like Jeff, he reaches out to neo-pagans and occultists. There's also a chapter by Kristine McGuire, another friend of mine. She's also been on TV sharing how, as a Christian, she mixed Wicca and ghost hunting with Christianity. She maintained that double lifestyle until frightening events with evil spirits led her to commit fully to Christ. Jeff often posts readers' reviews of our book on his Facebook page, Dancing with the Devil. Here's an extract from a reader's comments. Her name's Heather. I can't speak highly enough of this book. I clung to stories of others who had left the occult and chosen to live surrendered to God. They provided hope when I felt like there was no hope. Knowing others managed to get through the battle for their lives made so much difference for me. I'm so grateful this resource is available for others who will walk the same path of utter bondage to absolute freedom in Christ. Myself and the other co-authors received feedback like Heather's from readers worldwide this past 12 months. We can't thank the Lord enough for using this book to help so many. Thank you again, Jeff, for compiling this book. It's on sale in bookstores and on Amazon. And Halloween's not that far away, so maybe you could order a copy for a friend. Cue the ravens there as we mention Halloween. Instead of Halloween books of spells, they could be reading this book at Halloween instead. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you.